St. Joseph's High School Craft Fair, and we're in the middle of a Christmas craft fair show right now. But what I'd like to really make you aware of is that we have a helper here. She's 9 years old, and she's come to help us.
10 years.
10 years old. I'm sorry, Miriam. You know what it is? My age shows wherever I go. My forgetfulness always beats me. She's 10 years old, and of course you want to give her credit for her age completely. But even with her young age, this young girl raised $500 for the walk-a-thon that they had for Africa to build wells for the people that are in need of water. And it's a desperate situation there, health-wise, to get the proper water to the locations for health reasons. Not only is she involved with humanitarian efforts there, she's involved with town efforts, wherever she can be involved with helping, whether they're putting together gift baskets for the holidays, Miriam is there to help. She's over here to help with the Daughters of Divine Charity that the proceeds from this sale are going to. And she doesn't know the sisters, like my husband and I who grew up with the sisters. We know them, so we know we're doing it from our heart. She doesn't even know them, and she has that caring heart to give of herself to help someone in need. And it's amazing, and I'm so proud to know her because of the talent that she has. She has a beautiful voice for singing. Singing from her Quran. She's memorized the whole Quran, which I don't think too many people can take credit for that. And she's amazing to come over here. She helped me set some of the displays up. And she's just a caring person. And I'm very proud to know her.
I'm really glad to help you out. The money that he's saying is going to the Sisters Divine Charity. Is that right?
Yes, that's correct. That's right. Perfect. It was a pleasure to have you here, and I was overjoyed with how friendly and how helpful you were. And you made the display look beautiful. You put your special touch on it, and it looks fascinating. So thank you again, and I just want to give you a real big hug.